Welcome to AI Toolbox. Today we're going to use Kaiber to transform an image into a video. Before we get started, you will need a Kaiber account. You can get 200 free credits per month. Check my video description. I'll have a link. Sign up and create an account. Now let's jump in. So we're going to use Kaiber to transform this image of a guy into a Roman statue. First things first, find images that you want to transform on something like Unsplash. You can get free images here. You need two images, your starting image and your ending image. Once you decide what you want to do, want to create, download those images and upload them into Kaiber. When you first log into your Kaiber account, you're going to be in SuperStudio. This is a big canvas where you can create different projects in one place. By the way, when you first start using Kaiber, this little square is how you navigate around your space. It took me a moment to figure that out, and it can be a little confusing. You can just keep your mouse over this square and move around really easily. And looking at the Kaiber playground, you can look at things that they've created, get ideas, and you can also look at their flows and how they did it. This is a good place to start, but we're gonna actually start on a blank canvas. First things first, start up here in the flow menu. You can access a ton of AI models in this area. Kaiber is constantly adding new models here, so it's a dynamic space that's always changing. We are going to use the runway model. The first place you start is your prompt, which is here in the subject. Zoom in, and I'm just gonna keep it simple. Say a man transforms into a statue. Next, move on to the start keyframe. That's gonna be the first image. Drag and drop it from your media gallery. Next, the ending image. This is going to be statue head. I'm gonna drop that there. And I'm gonna leave the video details as they are. This is where you could change your aspect ratio if you wanted to, or change the timing of the video. So we're gonna leave it at 5 seconds. And then move up here. So we want to start the transformation, and this is going to cost 25 credits. Just click this face. Our video is going to appear right next to our AI model. Just give it a second to finish. Okay, video is finished. I'm just going to zoom in, hover the mouse over, and now we'll see the transformation. So this is one example of how you can use Kaiber to create some interesting transformations from taking two photographs and thinking up of cool transition or animation or transformation of some sort. Check my video description and I'll have a link to Kaiber. And please share any creations that you guys are doing. We'd love to see them. And I'll be back soon with more videos. Thanks for watching.